Welcome to PC Analytics. Today, we're going to dig into the differences between the AMD Wraith Prism versus the budget cooler, the Peerless Assassin 120 SE. We've got our test bench right here, ready to put these coolers to the test and give you all the information you need to make the perfect choice for your setup. Let's start with the AMD Wraith Prism, which is a cooler that comes with select AMD CPUs. The Wraith Prism is a smaller cooler with a lot of punch for its size. It has four heat pipes that provide moderate cooling and is relatively easy to install. Although small in size, the Peerless Assassin 120 SE offers significant improvement in cooling and can handle some of the hottest running CPUs. This dual tower cooler has six heat pipes and two 120mm fans and runs on the louder side. However, we know you're here to see how the Peerless Assassin can improve your setup, so let's get into it. We've tested both coolers over idle, high, and overclocked temperatures and have two sets of charts to show you. One that looks at performance normalized by percent speeds and one that looks at performance normalized by sound. In our first set of charts, normalized by percent speeds, we have temperatures on the left, represented by the solid line, noise on the right, represented by the dashed line, and percent speeds on the bottom. For this graph, lower is always better. At idle, the Peerless Assassin improves on cooling by an average of 4 degrees, with the most benefit seen at the lower RPMs. As we turn up the heat to 105 watts, the Peerless Assassin continues to outperform the Wraith Prism, with better cooling performance and quieter operation at the lower RPMs. However, when both fans are at full blast, the benefits become smaller with only a 7-degree temperature advantage for the Peerless Assassin at similar noise levels to the Wraith Prism. Finally, at overclock levels of 125 watts, the Peerless Assassin shines, giving you more headroom to push your CPU even further while still keeping things nice and cool. In our second set of charts, we normalize temperatures by sound. At idle, the Peerless Assassin cooler does a much better job of keeping the CPU cool while making less noise. And as we increase the wattage to 105, we can see that the Peerless Assassin continues to outperform the Wraith Prism in terms of cooling and noise levels. And when we push the CPU to 125 watts, the Wraith Prism can't keep up with the Peerless Assassin's superior cooling performance. And if you're curious about how the Peerless Assassin 120 SE version stacks up against the regular Peerless Assassin 120, you should check out this video comparing these two coolers. And if you found this content helpful, I invite you to support this channel by subscribing or hitting that like button. Your support is appreciated.